spite of any different impression my previous records may have given, I would like to inform listeners that I put all women on a pedestal, or somewhere like that. In fact, I was very offended the other day when I told a girl I'd met that I'd see her home in a taxi, and she said it was so long since she'd been in a taxi she wouldn't know how to defend herself. But though I follow all conventions, I'm accused of worst intentions. Why? I have never found out. Thoughts of mine need no concealing. Deeds of mine can bear revealing. Why? Am I open to doubt? I kissed her once. I kissed her twice. The second time was twice as nice. My intentions were absolutely pure. In my arms, she seemed to cling. I held her hand and everything. My intentions were absolutely pure. We sat down on a grassy bank for just an hour or two. She told me she'd a husband, and he earned a decent screw. I said, oh, tell me, darling one, what does your husband do? My intentions were absolutely pure. A girl called Jane I met at sea, she had a cabin next to me. My intentions were absolutely pure. A watchful woman, thin and grey, was in Jane's cabin night and day. My intentions were absolutely pure. I asked Jane who the dame was, of whom she seemed so awed. She said she's got no relatives, I'm just her ward. I rushed and found the woman, and I threw her overboard. My intentions were absolutely pure. I said when I felt very sick, send for a lady doctor quick. My intentions were absolutely pure. When she said bed, then I said may I have a nurse both night and day. My intentions were absolutely pure. The day nurse was a pretty girl. The night nurse was all right. The day nurse, though, was very good. The night nurse wasn't quite. And so, of course, I slept all day and kept awake all night. My intentions were absolutely pure. Though my mind is quite elastic, still it doesn't seem fantastic. Somewhere I can draw the line. My intentions need no cleaning if nice folk mistake my meanings from. But it's no fault of mine. I played golf with a girl at Deal who certainly had sex appeal. My intentions were absolutely pure. She won. It really was a sin. Of course, you see, I let her win. My intentions were absolutely pure. We thought a swim would do us good after we played golf. Do you like my bathing dress, she said. I murmured with a cough. If I say I think it's scanty, well, I hope you'll laugh it off. My intentions were absolutely pure. The night was fine, the moon was grand. She wouldn't even hold my hand. My intentions were absolutely pure. Every opening trick I tried, about my temperament I lied. My intentions were absolutely pure. I'm only 21, she said. I'm shy and rather green. My mother's kept me very young. I answered, well, my queen, if your mother'd been as shy as you, you'd only be 18. My intentions were absolutely pure.
I say, Mr. Frankau, I suppose you know there is a censor.
Well, I hope you'll pass that, as the outside right said when the inside right had the ball.